Thank you, President. The abduction of Feng Chan Mei and subjecting her to forced abortion was a gross violation of her human rights. In addition to the investigation of the case of Feng Chan Mei carried out by the municipal government of Ankang, the Chinese authorities should investigate the full scale of forced abortions and sterilizations across the country. China's one-child policy has also led to illegal and sex-selective abortions, which discredits the measures that have been taken to implement the policy. The public outrage that followed uncovering the fate of Feng Chan Mei should be directed to reviewing and modernizing the one-child policy. Family planning ought to be based on personal choice everywhere in the world. China should invest more into sex education and promote the use of contraceptives. Thank you.